Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
Torres!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and it can well be revisited, this.
Steered forward. Ronaldo
gets into a dangerous position.
Hernandez
does well to read it and intercepts.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's a goal! Was coming! They have their reward! And that is stunning. Just too hot to handle.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
So we have a break. Torres! Cristiano Ronaldo.
And here's Del Piero.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Cristiano Ronaldo. Conte. It's a brilliant interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. Forward it goes.
It's Del Piero.
Shoots! And in it goes!
Now this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus, and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Torres goes through the middle, and the ball's come out. Finds himself eased off the ball. Vieira pulls off an exemplary piece of defending. That's the whistle for half-time. Juventus playing their part in a real slugfest here. A glut of goals and nothing to suggest much is going to change.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Terrific half. Four goals split evenly, beautifully set up for the second period to follow. And we are already promptly back underway. No changes at the interval from either side. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Torres
with good energy in defence as well.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
That had to be more accurate. Now it's Messi. Beckham. And the through ball is intercepted. Now it's Torres. Bruno Fernandes. Del Piero. Well played, he saw that coming. Nedved plays it forward. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's made sure that that won't get through. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Nedved
provides an outlet. Oh, real danger here. There's the delivery. And it's Messi. Beckham. Beckham drives it forward. Has a hit! They've done it! And again they hit the front.
Torres
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
So we have a double substitution going on here.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Trimmer's not going for goal! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Not going to make it. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with that. Looks a foul. Yep. Referee's given it.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Here's Torres.
You can get that clear.
Sorry.
Beckham. Going through.
Van Dijk did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Well, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Shaw needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Beckham.
Ziyech.
Looking to get within range. He's gone for it! It's there! Juventus are level! Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Quite a thriller this one's become.
Well, without doubt, that's given the coach food for thought. Does he settle for extra time or try to go for a winner before then? Decision time.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Puyol attempts a clearance.
Beckham has given away a free kick.
Juventus showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
And it's Beckham. Just brushed off the ball there.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's there to clear it.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
you wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Now it's Lewandowski. Shapes the shoot! Oh, it's in! And that has raised the roof!
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps...
And the shot! And Dyke plays it forward quickly. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And that will be the final act. Juventus are stunned. They controlled it, they led, but somehow they lost. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Look, Peter, a strength in any team has to be at the heart of your defence, and I'm afraid they were found wanting in that department.